Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to view your saved passwords in Microsoft Edge. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, to view your saved passwords in Microsoft Edge, you can open Microsoft Edge and then go to these three dots up here. Click on that and then go to settings and click on that. Then here you can just scroll down until you find the passwords section, then click on that. And then here in the saved passwords, you'll find all of the passwords that have been saved in Microsoft Edge. Now, if you want to view a password, you can click on this eye icon here to show the password. So if I click on that, it'll show the password that I have saved in Microsoft Edge. And I don't currently have a password on this computer, but if you have a password or a PIN on your computer, the moment that you click on this eye icon to show the password, you'll be prompted to enter the PIN or password that you use to sign into your computer. So you'll need to provide that PIN or password again before you can see any of the saved passwords that you have in Microsoft Edge. But that's how you can view your saved passwords in Microsoft Edge. And if you got any value out of this video, please click the like button and I'll see you in the next one.